To take a peak flow reading, open the app and touch the image of the peak flow meter on the dashboard. Identify yours by its serial number. Blow hard and fast as you can for three blows, and you want to push the little silver balls as far up the cylinders as you possibly can. Take a few seconds if you need between blows.